And Sean Connery's sixth turn as 007 takes him to the glittering casinos of Las Vegas.
Exceptionally fine shot.
I didn't know there was a pool down there.
A diamond pipeline is linked to a deadly space laser, and Bond is caught in the middle.
God, you just killed James Bond.
It just proves no one's indestructible.
A madman holds the world for ransom, and Bond is betting against him in Diamonds Are Forever.